This is Kendall Martin. I'm serving 60 years mandatory for possession of marijuana in Mississippi. I've been in prison going on right now 8 years and 6 months, 7 months. Don't make no sense for real. I don't know how to explain it. It really just don't make no sense if they make money off of it. I don't see why they have anyone incarcerated. It really didn't get to me when they gave me the time because I know that I wouldn't sit in here for that time because it's for marijuana. But I felt like it was a cruel, unusual punishment and that it goes against the Eighth Amendment. Well, they passed a law to where they got it if you got more than, I think it's 40 years or something like that, but they make you do 25% or 10 years, whichever one is the shortest. So you can file back to the court in 10 years and ask the judge to grant you a parole so you can go in front of the parole board.